Hi, Internet. Well, I've been thinking about warp drive lately, for some reason. And there is a couple of things I don't really understand visually. So I've decided to create a video out of it, and hopefully someone will be able to explain it to me in a way that I can understand. Let's go.
The diagram usually looks like this, where you have a flat piece of simplified space followed by starting point A and destination point B. The idea being that, say, if it takes, for example, 10,000 years to travel from here to here at sub-like speed, you can cut down on that time drastically while still respecting the law that you cannot travel faster than the speed of light by warping space like this, hereby shortening the actual physical distance. Almost all of the explanation I've heard talks about how wonderful it would be when we can accomplish this, but they all seem to almost intentionally leave out the journey this region of space would have to take to travel from here to here. This seems to imply that the spaceship have to obey the maximum speed limit, while that region of moving space don't. So these are my two questions. First, doesn't it take time for this region of space to travel from here to here with respect to the amount of mass this region contains, hereby putting a limit to its speed in compliance to the speed of light? Or, assuming that this region of space is void of anything, it will still have to respect the speed of light while traveling, right? So, it still takes the same amount of time to travel from point A to point B. The only difference is that that region of space is doing the traveling instead of the spaceship, right? Second, if you're saying that that region of space moves instantaneously, then that region of space traveling speed just effectively broke the speed of light, which leads to lots of what the fuck, no? I suspect this might have to do with the idea that space and time is connected, but this is a little beyond my instinctual understanding.
So, that is my question. Hopefully, some of you will be able to help me explain it in a way that I could understand. I'm not a very bright person, so try to keep it simple.